positions of the championship in the men, the 72nd in the case of the women, and quite a bunch field there early with some of the women up in the top 10. And, he's got two on his shoulder though. Jude Thomas, one of them, might have been Kieran Tull, but I'm not absolutely certain. Then one in no man's land, and the chase group, which has Aidan, Hobbs, and Callum Davies, holding that gap. Ryan Powell just went right. Scholarship at Florida, USA. Coming second at the moment is Amber Johnson, the American, Sammy Phillips third. Then would come Lily Dolton and Hannah Cox. So they're top five with not a lot between those five leading women.
Tries to go with Liam Boudin and Callum Davies hanging on to that gap. So, Vincent, Lewis Bracken may suffer from friendly fire here because they do train together.
What'd they do the next one the next day?
No. We'll be back about 5 days later.
So she didn't have both done at the same time?
No.
Oh, you had one done earlier.
I had one done on Saturday.
Two years ago, from the line, had a good race,